You know, owning a business wasn't the first dream. Dwayne worked at Wilson's and I was at Rockwell. It was 1972 when it started.
Help us celebrate 50 years with Cassill Motors. January is Founders Month. Prizes and special sales will be shared all year long. You can hear more about the man who had a dream at CassillMotors.com.